The Scarlet Knights opened their season at home with a 63-13 victory over the Norfolk State Spartans. Rutgers put up 42 points in the second half while holding the Spartans scoreless. I caught up with the players after the game.
Some young guys had to get their feet wet, and after they got their feet wet, they were able to just go. And we were just playing like we're supposed to play. Stop the run, limit big plays, and create takeaways, and that's what our defensive philosophy is.
I trust those guys more than anything, and I think we're just going to keep getting better as we've shown in the game, and I think that's a microcosm of how we're going to keep getting better this season.
We really came out there, started off a little slow, but we came out there and we exploded. We started clicking on all levels, and we're really able to put up a lot of numbers.
I was telling them, I was like, yeah, I'm ready to go. We just got to keep our blocks. Once y'all do that, I'm just going to make everything else happen. That's what happened. I seen the whole... And, I bounced to the outside, and it was over with after that.
I definitely think they were really in sync. They were really out there driving guys, opening up the holes for us running backs, and we enjoy that. Without them, we're not able to do what we do, so we really appreciate them.
That's just a testament of how hard we worked during training camp, just working together, trying to build a relationship. And, today to show, those guys had a good day of running.
At halftime, they were all, slapping my helmet, saying, Carew's back, things like that. And that just got me motivated and excited that my teammates had that much confidence and faith in me that they knew I was going to go out there and make plays second half. I owe it all to my teammates. That record book shouldn't say Leonta Carew. It should say, Rutgers offensive line, Rutgers coaches, Rutgers quarterbacks, because I couldn't have done it without them.
It felt great to, be home playing again in front of our fans.
It was great. My first 2 years, we were all out in the West Coast, but it's great to be home for the home opener.
It was awesome just to be out there and have all the support and the fans come out, so definitely appreciate that.
The student section came out strong in today's home opener, and Coach Flood said they were a great and energetic force. The Scarlet Knights will be back in action next Saturday as they take on the Cougars of Washington State. Reporting from the Hale Center, I'm Fatima Diallo.